Be warned, Orin. This will be difficult. He is not just your enemy. He is also your brother.
He is no brother of mine. Not anymore.
He chose his path. You chose yours.
His reign ends with me.
We made it, Orin. We are outside the throne room. Makros waits for you on the other side. This will be the most difficult fight of your life. Do what you need to do to prepare, because this is it. I will unravel the remaining enchantments from Rites of Ascension. Once I break the rites, Makros will be vulnerable to harm. The rest is up to you. You will get that second duel you've been wanting. Just make it count.
You're hard to kill, Orin. You have no idea what you have done. The damage you have caused. Let me have a look at you. Orin, this is pointless. We both know how this is going to end.
It's time for your madness to end, brother.
I was never just your brother. I am your god.
You're no one, Makros.
You would dare to raise your weapon against a god? Stronger. You
are hopeless!
It's over, Macross.
Oh, you're wrong, Orin. I am the future.
You are a monster. You've done nothing but fight and destroy.
This is the world we live in, Orin.
As you wish, brother.
The rites of ascension need to be completed, or the backlash is going to tear reality apart. I need to do this.
This could kill you. You know that.
Or I could become a god.
Then let's find out.